This is MSC Cruises private island located in the Bahamas just 65 miles from Miami, and it is epic. With 95 acres of 8 beaches, white sand, palm trees, and crystal blue waters, you'll never get bored. But Ocean Cay isn't just your ordinary private island, it's a marine reserve, meaning it's a sustainable destination where guests can connect with nature. 7,500 tons of scrap metal and debris were removed from the island, cleaning our oceans during the construction and development of MSC's $300 million plan to restore the island. 400 coral reefs were relocated and 75,000 trees and plants were brought to the island, restoring the island's beauty. Now, how can you get to this paradise island? MSC cruise ships are now sailing from Brooklyn, Port Canaveral, and Miami, making stops to Ocean Cay. 2 weeks ago, I was at Ocean Cay, and we were there the entire day from 9 a.m. to 10 p.m. I spent most of my day relaxing at Lighthouse Beach and exploring. I've been there 3 times in a row and still haven't explored everywhere. They have one huge buffet and several bars and food trucks scattered throughout the island. And at nighttime was when the party came to life on the beach. Have you been to Ocean Cay before? Let me know.